There are plenty of foods that can help fighting bad breath. If you want to freshen your breath and beat that oral odor, here are some foods you should consider. 1. Parsley and basil. These two herbs work like antioxidants because of the polyphenols they contain. That basically just helps to break down the sulfur components that are in your mouth. These are common herbs to go for after a dinner heavy on garlic, for that exact reason. It will help in the short term and has the science to back it up. 2. Raw fruits and vegetables. Fruits and veggies like cucumbers, pears, apples, and celery are an amazing aid against bad breath. They help your mouth produce saliva, which then helps clean out any odor-producing bacteria. But if you go for variations like the ones listed here, notice they are crisp and crunchy. That crunch also acts like a scrubber on your teeth. So, while you're eating, you can actually also be removing food particles, which means fewer bacteria to be broken down. 3. Green tea. The benefits of green tea seem to be endless, and they do not end with oral care. This ageless beverage contains catechin, which is a natural antioxidant. Catechin will help fight the bacteria in your mouth that is the root cause of bad breath. Actually, in Asia, some toothpastes even contain green tea extract to help better maintain oral health. 4. Melons and citrus fruit. Okay, we already chatted about other types of fruits. But specifically, the citrus and melons will help for additional reasons. Vitamin C in these fruits creates a hostile area for bacteria that causes halitosis. Vitamin C is great for us as an immunity booster, and terrible for bacteria. 5. Ginger. Ginger has become known as a great digestive aid, or as something to soothe a sore throat. The digestive aspect is actually a key player in the bad breath game. Ginger also directly helps to neutralize bad breath upon consumption. If you combine pressed ginger with lemon juice in warm water, it is a natural neutralizer. 6. Sugarless gum. Chewing sugarless gum loosens food and dead cells from your teeth, which is exactly what the bacteria in your mouth need to create that bad breath. Keep an eye out for gum sweetened with xylitol, which is a healthy sugar alternative, and it naturally inhibits mouth bacteria. 7. Chlorophyll. While it's not technically a food, you can find it in leafy green vegetables. It is a pigment that serves as a natural deodorizer. You can also find it as a liquid or supplement at your local health food store. Keeping those leafy greens in your diet or adding the supplement is a perfect way to keep it natural and help fight those odors. 8. Cherries. Cherries have the capability to remove the smell of methyl mercaptan, is released by bacteria in your mouth, which then causes bad breath. Lettuce also shows to have the same properties and benefits. 9. Probiotic yogurt. We've been talking a lot about bad bacteria. But yogurt with probiotics contains the good type of bacteria. By adding good bacteria, you can lower the levels of sulfite compounds that are responsible for bad oral odor. But be sure to avoid yogurts that have high sugar amounts, as it will end up being counterproductive. 10. Water. The simplest, but one of the most important. It gets overlooked frequently in discussions around bad breath, which is too bad because it is the easiest of them all. Drink more water. By keeping your mouth moist and constantly rinsing particles from your teeth with additional water throughout the day, you will keep bacteria at bay. That's all of today. Thumb up if you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you would like to get notified when a new video is on. See you in the next video.